through the inlet. Worst part of the trip. Alright, so Woody and I have officially made it through the inlet, and we're gonna go out and jig for flounder around some of these wrecks. I think it's a really fun way to catch flounder, for sure. Pulling them off the bottom. But I'll show you what I use, and hopefully I can get on some fish. Well, I made it out here, and it's a little sporty. Not gonna lie. Okay, we'll get it done. About to tie on 2 ounce bucktail with gulp shrimp. Use a uni knot. Get about 4 loops on it. There we go. And that's the trick. There, we've achieved structure. Go up current a little bit. Hopes that I can drift over it. Almost 15. Alright. Let's get some air. Well, I'm having trouble keeping this 2 ounce on the bottom, so I'm gonna tie on this one that I made with the googly eyes. This is a 3 ounce. Dang toad. Yeah. Move it. Move it.